Imagine an insoluble ink droplet placed in a viscous fluid. If the fluid is stirred slowly by a mechanical device, the droplet will be drawn out into a fine thread folded into the system in such a way that it is no longer visible to the naked eye. But if the machine is reversed, the fine thread will slowly gather together until it once again unfolds and appears as a visible droplet. Suppose that a droplet is folded into the syrup in this way. Another droplet is then introduced at a slightly different position, and it too is folded in the same number of times. Repeat this with a whole series of droplets in progressively different positions, then start unfolding.